रात के अंधेरा
एंड रात के अंधेरे में हम लोग बूढ़े भटके वापस आ गए।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। सो फाइनली वी वोक अप। इट्स 2:20 ऑलरेडी। आई जस्ट गॉट माय कॉफी एंड रचना इज टेकिंग शॉवर। विल ट्राई टू लीव अर्ली एज पॉसिबल। सो सी यू गाइस आउटसाइड इन अ व्हाइल।
Have like proper plans for tonight, but we are definitely going to check out a couple of rooftop bars. That's why we are all set with our clothes, and now we are all set to leave and then just come back. Maybe we'll have dinner and come back. We'll see how it goes, but for now we have to check out a couple of places.
All right, so see you guys outside. Bye. Okay guys, so shit happens.
Yeah, when shit happened on him.
Very travel shit happens. See, that's what happened to me. Let's see.
This happened. We were walking towards Times Square and then all of a sudden this happened. But I'm so glad it didn't happen on his head because his hair are like nest.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's. I'm glad that you have another white t-shirt which looks like very much similar, so I think it's much better. Yeah, so I think we are ready to go now. Okay. We are going to see World Trade Center Observatory. We just got our passes and here we are. Guys, this is our elevator. And look at this beautiful. This is amazing. It shows the change in Manhattan during these years, right?
Yeah.
And now it's a concrete jungle.
Welcome to One World Observatory.
Hey guys, so we are at top of the tallest building in Western Hemisphere. Oh, Eastern Hemisphere. Eastern Hemisphere, I think. Oh, I have no idea. So Observatory 1, or One World Observatory at top of it. We just got the standard tickets just now and it was actually no crowd. There were no lines and we were able to get in the line right away and we are on top in within 5 minutes. So today is Friday evening. Maybe that's why there is no rush. Maybe on Saturday there will be more rush. But yes, guys, amazing views from here. I'm going to show you. I'm going to switch the video and show you. And then you guys can tell by yourself, okay?
So look at the view, guys. It's amazing. You can see the high-rise building on the other side. I don't know whether it's a Hudson River or some other river. I guess it's a Hudson River. And look at that Statue of Liberty.
Yeah.
I've never seen such Statue of Liberty like this before.
We have seen from the ferry and very close, but never seen from like so far. And here in the bottom, all the buildings are there. It's a very nice weather.
A lot of helicopter tours are going on. So many ferry tours are going on.
Yeah, exactly. See, there's one there, there's one up. And there's so many ferries in the river. It's beautiful. It's very nice. So that's why you see very sunny. That's why you see so many reflections. But otherwise it's beautiful and we are inside, so there's like 360 degree view and this is the Manhattan downtown. Can you see the Empire State Building right there? That is Empire State Building. I'm sure view would be amazing in the night time as well. I'm sitting at the edge of One World Observatory. As you can see, this is amazing. We have taken some shots. Definitely going to put them in the video. See, there's this truck moving and here red light opens up. There's so many cars and taxis coming. We are on top of Manhattan. Right on top of Manhattan. This is so good. Are you scared?
I'm not scared.
You're always scared.
Thank you.
visiting One World Observatory.
Hey guys, now we are down again, back to Oculus, and this is an amazing mall here, shopping center. Look at the architecture. It's beautiful. There are so many pop-up shops, but there is this Apple store right here. Okay, we are going to go to Eataly now. Hey guys, we are here in this Italian restaurant and marketplace. It's called Eataly, and I'm having my rosé. So amazing. So as you can see, it's also on the rooftop. The view is there. We actually are waiting for our table on the view side. If we get it, it's fine. If don't, then also we are fine because we're enjoying our wine. And as you can see, our pizza is being made right there in the oven in the classic style. And look at those beautiful decorations on top of me. It's like green plants, and then all that pink decoration is beautiful. Yes, so I actually am feeling like I'm sitting in Italy or streets of Italy because it's so beautiful here. So here he is making his pizza spicy. My dude. And this is the classic Italian style margherita pizza. And this is, I got the piece with the basil.
Guys, do you know why we came here to New York again? Shopping! Just because of shopping.
Where? New York?
Yeah.
No, that's not true. But guys, do you like this Valentino bag? It's so pretty. Okay guys, here we are. This is the section I was looking for. Let's go. So this is again Valentino. Oh, I think this is the problem. Like, you might find like a cheap Louis Vuitton, but you can get like you
defective.
It's more like defective pieces. So guys, this is the 9/11 memorial, ground zero. This is where the terrorist attack happened. And look at that black hole. The water is actually going in the down. That's why it's called ground zero. And all the people who died here, their names are engraved here.
Hey guys, so we are back.
Yes, we are back. We took a shower after coming back.
It was very tiring, and then we thought let's take a shower before going to our next destination. I'm taking Rachna to my Michelin star restaurant in New York.
Yeah, it's Vikas Khanna's Michelin star. It's called Junoon. We made a reservation for 11 p.m. because that was, I think that was the last second reservation we could make, and we were very tired. But we finally made it. It's 10:50, and we are already here. It's right in front of us. We had to take subway from our hotel, but we are here.
Alright, so let's go inside. I heard very good stuff about this restaurant, so I was very much excited to taste.
When Narendra Modi came to US, I think a year back, then Vikas Khanna catered all his food. He was a chef.
Yeah,
and he created a special menu for him.
Alright, so let's go eat. And this is my Mumbai margarita, and Rachna is having Jaswal.
Yeah, it's cucumber, lychee.
How is it?
It's really refreshing.
Very good. Yeah, mine is also very good. You want to taste?
Yeah, I'll taste first.
You want to taste?
Yep.
How is mine? Good?
It's nice.
Yeah, yours is much like, what's the taste? I didn't get it.
It's cucumberish taste.
Yeah, ours is more of a kheera, cucumber. Alright, we will wait for the appetizers and food. No. So our appetizers are here. It doesn't look like eggplant, but they are eggplant what? What's the name? So it's made out of eggplant. It doesn't look like at all, and looks very tasty. Let's see how it is.
Really tasty. Yes, it is really tasty.
It looks tasty, I say.
There you go.
Don't try to be smart, okay?
I'm smart.
You taste.
Mmm.
Is good?
Yeah. It's like eggplant chips.
Guys, so dinner is served. Here is our naan. Which naan is
Junoon
this?
Naan,
these are Junoon naan. These are spicy,
yes,
and
spicy.
With I guess paneer, stuffed paneer.
Yeah.
Yeah, stuffed paneer naan. And we have these pulao, saffron pulao with the cranberry and
jugani
with it. Yeah.
Smells nice.
Smells really good. And this is what?
Nizami paneer.
This is Nizami paneer. This is a recommendation from a friend. She said, do order this. So we ordered this. Otherwise, I would have ordered what? I would have ordered my favorite kofte. Yeah. Alright, can't wait to taste. Let's see. How's the food, Rachna?
It's delicious.
Good. How's the naan?
Naan is stuffed with cheese, so naan is just like a pizza.
Yeah.
So naan is just like pizza. Paneer is really good. Nizami paneer is tough.
Paneer is filled with stuff, naan is filled with cheese, rice is super good. I love it.
Mm-hmm.
Hey guys!
So we got our desserts. These
yeah.
are?
Kulfi pops.
Kulfi pops. Can you tell which, what are
I
these
I think
pops?
This is saffron, this is pista, this is rose and this is malai.
Wow, you remember all of them.
And this is the chocolate one.
This is the chocolate from the pastry and this,
this is our anniversary dessert.
Yeah, this.
So the surprise for you, right?
Alright, so let's eat them all. Kill them all. We will definitely recommend whoever is coming to New York City, definitely check out
Junoon, Vikas Khanna's Michelin star Indian restaurant.
Yes. Alright, we are heading to our next destination. It's already how much? 12:30 or something?
12:30, yes. It's already
12:30.
Let's see. And we are going we'll back to Times Square.
If any rooftop bar is open, we'll go and have some drinks and then
yeah.
we'll crash. Alright,
okay.
See you guys.
Magic hour, guys. We are going to this rooftop bar and lounge.
Let's go. It's really magical.
This is where magic happens. Magic hour rooftop bar. Look, the time, guys. It's 2 a.m. Moon is shining bright. My moon is also shining bright. They have covered the top now. It was open like 1 minute back. It's beautiful. I'll show you. This is it.
Guys, so we reached our hotel the night raat ke andhera
and raat ke andhere mein hum log poore waqt wapas aa
rahe. All right guys, so see you tomorrow. We'll sleep
okay.
We're done for the day.
Yeah. All and right. For night
good night.
Night.